This is a Channel 7 News special report. We go now live to Windy Jackpot.
Around 7 p.m. this evening, police received a frantic 911 call from the homeowner here in Henderson. We're still waiting for your vision statement, but I can safely say this once quiet neighborhood will never be the same. While Pam and Bill Robertson were enjoying a quiet evening, they were startled. Police advise all residents in the Henderson area to lock the doors and windows and to call 911 if they hear anything.
Wendy Jackpot reporting live from Henderson, back to you.
And action.
Like, you gotta move your butt over, I can't see it because there's a board blocking it.
What the heck was that?
Just show some of your crack, pull it down. So sick.